We're gonna move this out of the way. See, good and thick. You can't go wrong on this. We'll stick that under there. Full of snow pieces right there. We don't want any weeds growing up around this. Remember, the goal here today, maintenance free. All the work we're doing is going to be up front work today. And you don't have to put all this in one day. If you've got 30 minutes time, you can go out and put your tomatoes in. You can put the cucumber tree in. There's a lot of things you can do in a short period of time. A short period of time with not a lot of investment in it.
Do you water straight through the newspaper?
Pardon?
When you water, does it go straight through the newspaper?
It'll soak right through that newspaper.
Yeah. And does it stay there the duration of the life cycle?
Yeah, it'll be there till it's fall. And a lot of it will decompose. Newspaper is made out of tree fiber.
Mm-hmm.
It's all 100% recyclable. What we do here in the bottom of these beds, I try to tell people we need at least a 3/4 inch. Sometimes we don't get that much, but we try to. It's just like a sponge in the bottom of that bed. It does two things. It prevents roots from trees from running out and coming up, because you got the weight of all this compost on top of the paper. It will prevent things coming up that's been in the ground for thousands of years, or trees sending out roots 100 feet coming up. But what it really does that's beneficial is it's a sponge, if you will, on the bottom of the bed that holds moisture. Roots can grow down and get that moisture when they can't get none anywhere else. It's a resource. Remember that. Resources are important. And that just happens to be a resource that works. Now, I'm not going to